Alright guys, let's continue to talk about the center position. So there's two center positions here. One is in front of the first cone, in the front, and one is in front of the second cone and back. When you're in front of the second cone and back, you're in a defensive position. When you're in front of the first cone in the front, you're in the offensive position. So you notice I'm making defensive clears when I'm in the cone in the back, and I'm making more offensive smashes when I'm in front of the first cone. This is just preparing your mindset in a real game situation to position yourself correctly.